The National Weather Service in Austin's San Antonio has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Gonzales County, northeastern Wilson County, until 7:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 6:54 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Bandura, or near Stockdale, moving east at 20 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: radar indicated rotation and a tornadic debris signature. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Pandora around 7:05 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Nixon around 7:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Smiley around 7:35 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is developing. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.